course every year, and it's fitting. This is our volunteer banquet, and this is National Volunteer Month, right? So it fits. So our Volunteer of the Year, we have two. And the Volunteer of the Year is, the way we tally it up is we actually keep track of the hours volunteered and worked with us. So it is a tangible number. It's not an emotional thing. It is a solid number on a page. And wouldn't you know, two people had the exact same number. So we're giving out to two people this year, and it is Sue Lovelace, yes, and Evelyn Doyle. Woo! Friday night, it's 4:30, we're wrapping up, and Tracy's like, Sue, what are you doing? We're short cameras for karaoke on Saturday. And she's like, I'm there.
She's awesome. Meet anybody?
Yes. Yes. And her timing's impeccable. The food drive, the photos that you see from the food drive, bang. She is there, covering our back, just there, always moving forward. So thank you, appreciate it. As always, a staple at ONTV, but quietly behind the scenes. So thank you, guys. Volunteers of the Year.